In the normal delivery process, there are two ways the calf may present, either forward, also called anterior, or backwards, called posterior. In order to determine the presentation of the calf before the delivery, an examination of the calf in utero will be required. Cleanliness, wearing gloves and protective sleeves, and ample lubrication are very important for the safety of the animal. Begin by cleaning the cow's vulva, rectum, and surrounding area, as well as your gloved hands and arms with soap and water. Gently insert your gloved hand into the vagina and feel for the cervix. If it has not dilated, it will feel firm and tight surrounding your hand. In a fully dilated cervix, you should no longer feel a firm tubular band against your hand. Ideally, there is a straight line access to touch the calf's body. If you find that your hand has to turn or twist through folds of vagina in order to touch the calf, a uterine torsion is present and you'll need to call for veterinarian assistance immediately. Feel for the legs of the calf and follow the orientation and number of leg joints and how they flex to determine whether these are the front or rear legs. An anterior presentation, commonly known as a forward presentation, is when the head and two front feet of the calf are in the birth canal, with the spine of the calf resting against the underside of the cow's spine. The two joints closest to the front hoof bend the same way. Feel for and follow the length of the legs until they meet the shoulders and head of the calf to confirm they are the front legs. A posterior presentation, commonly known as a backwards position, is when the rear feet and a tail of the same calf are in the birth canal, with the spine of the calf resting against the underside of the cow's spine. The two joints closest to the rear hoof bend opposite of each other. Feel for and follow the length of the legs to the body on either side of the tail to confirm they are rear legs. Finally, determine that twins are not present by feeling for any extra legs and confirm that the body parts belong to the same calf. Understanding when a calf is presenting abnormally and how best to assist in a cow's delivery is based on experience as well as the indicators demonstrated in this video. Always seek veterinary assistance if unsure how to proceed with abnormal presentations.